Hello everyone, how's it going? Tim here, and today I want to play a new game that's been just released yesterday. It's called Oxygen Not Included. It's done by Clay Guys, and you know, if you play Don't Starve or any other really of their quite awesome games, you would know that they release mostly very cool... Wait, I forgot about one thing. Let me open the chat. They mostly release very awesome single-player games that are quite enjoyable, and I think I haven't seen even one bad game from them, basically. So, what the hell is going on? You are supposed to be on top of the game. Huh. That is very interesting. Game somehow overlays my chat. Wait a second. Full screen. What if I don't do full screen? No, that's not. There we go. But where? Okay, now I can see the chat actually on top. Cool. So we're gonna do it like this. Let me just make sure the image is. It's okay. Okay. Cool. We're good. Now, yes. Oxygen Not Included. New game by Clay Interactive, as I said. So it is about surviving or managing the colony on a planet or inside of a planet, I guess. But, you know, I only seen some promo materials about it. I haven't played actually the game itself yet. So we're going to jump in together and see how exactly it works. Let me hit the new game and let's see. As I said, I have no idea how that works. So I'm probably going to fail terribly in the beginning. And, you know, that's the fun part about it. So let's see, we got assemble crew to begin. Okay, they have some attributes. It's actually very, very nice roll. This one seems terrible. 7 medicine minus 5 athletics. I don't know if I want it. Early bird anemic. Okay, grease monkey and narcoleptic. Can and will fall asleep anytime, any place. I'm not sure that's a good pick for colonist. Okay, what's up with this one? Uncultured. And okay, you know what, let's reroll narcoleptic again. Another narcoleptic. Okay, narcoleptic seems to get very nice stats. Very athletic, good at cooking, good at digging, but have construction. Okay, decor expectation 10, stress response destructive. Vomiter. Kind of like your stats, but I don't really want to. No, there we go. Oh, that's actually nice. Cannot perform job cook. That's okay. This duplicant is the exact opposite of athletic. Oh yeah, okay. You know, let's reroll it. Narcoleptic. We're gonna have a bunch of narcoleptics and one gastrophobic, because why the hell not? Name your colony. The not so idyllic panopticum. That sounds good. We got Beer, Rosalind, and Chun Li. Fine. Why not? Let's play with those guys. All right, so here we are. Let's hope there is at least some part of the tutorial. Your crew has awoken miles beneath the surface of an unfamiliar terrestrial body. Oddly, they have no recollection of how they got there. It might be best to start digging. That sounds like a good plan. So how do I do that? Tips, basic controls. Yeah, that sounds good. So use WASD to move. Okay, mouse wheel, zoom out, zoom in. That is very sensitive. H to return you to the printing pod. I guess this is the printing pod. Okay. Your simulation can be sped up or slowed down in time by pressing tab. I guess this is the speed. And then space bar will pause the game. Okay, let's pause the game because it's always a good idea. Okay, duplicants are generally self-motivated and don't need to be individually managed in order to perform tasks. Okay, you can use the dig tool. Right, okay, there we go. So I can see some water here. I guess it would be a good idea to dig to water, but first let's maybe dig that part something and maybe dig that part. Yeah, okay, so remove the dig to okay. I dig, harvest, prioritize, sweep, mop, deconstruct, cancel. Okay, and this produces some resources, I guess. Duplicant movement. Duplicants must have accessible paths to their job tasks. So, yeah, I mean, that makes sense. Blah, blah, blah. So show navigation to view all the areas within reach. Okay, where is show navigation button? That's toggle red base. you selected, oh, okay, so I select one and then show navigation. Ah, okay, that makes sense. Although you would think there would be like a nice button to show navigation for everyone, like show routes or something along those lines. Ooh, this looks like copper ore. We need that. Okay. So I guess let's dig like this and get to that copper ore. And I want all of it. Thank you very much. Right. So we got some oxygen over here. I think this produces oxygen, right? Yeah, okay, cool. So we actually spawned in a pretty nice place. We have oxygen. We won't terribly die while digging. Okay, this guy, Rosalind actually, not the guy. Okay, let's do it in this way. Can we actually build something? Maintain your base. So ladder, tiles, gas preamble tile, blocks, blah, 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 okay. Storage compactor stores the resources of your choosing. I guess we do need storage compactor. Let's put it here maybe. And it looks like we can build some ladders down there and see what we can actually do. I mean, okay, so far it's not going too bad. We're not dead yet. That's a good thing. Right, so storage compactor. All, I guess. I mean, I don't really care much about, or I don't know enough about distribution right now. Ration box. They have food. Okay, we need to figure out something to eat. That is a lot more of copper ore. Guess we can dig all of that, but you know what? No. How do I cancel that? No, wait. How do I cancel it? No, don't. No, cancel dig. Okay, wait. That's a bit. You would guess that you could cancel it with the right click, but that doesn't actually work. So you have to like click on each individual target. Yeah. Okay. So you can pick a cancel tool. Oh, okay. I see. So if I use the cancel tool, yeah. Right. Okay. That makes it a bit easier. Okay. I guess we can dig those two out and then put some tiles over here, and this should allow them to actually work properly. I think so. What? Oh, he doesn't have. Oh, there's no oxygen there. Oh God, unbreathable atmosphere. Okay, yeah, go back, breathe oxygen. No, dudes. Okay, maybe that's a bad idea. Yeah, let's just dig one. Right, so oxygen, converts algae into oxygen. Do I really have algae? Maybe let's put it here. Oh, there's algae, right? Yeah. So I can harvest it, right? Yes, let's harvest that as well. Okay. Seem to be very busy on the other side there. So yeah, man, let's just clean out the whole thing. No, wait, that's probably a bad idea. Let's just stick to that. There is some contaminated water. Okay. We got what power? A manual generator, electric wire. Okay, there's generators and wires and everything. Okay, let's put in the generator. Food. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Put this thing over here, and we need to connect it to the power generator, I assume. There we go. Okay, then. Let's see if that actually works. Food, utilities, plumbing. Colony requires toilets. Outhouse. Yeah, that's exactly what we need to build. Guess I'll just build it here. That's a terrible idea. First, let's clean that stuff out. And then build the outhouse. I should actually just read stuff that the game actually tells me. Okay. I guess we need to connect this one as well. Yeah, 400. Okay, good. And then we can build an outhouse over here. I don't know how good this micro musher. Marsh bar. So fabricate, what do I actually, ingredients, dirt and bottled water. Where do I see my, oh, raw metal, seed, consumable, or edible. Okay, liquid water, oh, okay. I mean, let's try to fabricate some, I guess. Missing 75 kilograms of dirt. Okay then. Yeah, I can fabricate those. So let's create a lot of them. Okay. And we need dirt actually, right? Which is a bit weird, but okay. I guess let's dig for dirt. There we go. So we got a bunch of sand, and let's build some ladders. Some more ladders. Okay, yeah, BI is gonna be our barely breathable. This oxygen is obviously not enough. I mean, maybe if I clean out over here, actually we'll get a bit more oxygen. Is that how it works? Can I clean around it? Will it mean that I get a lot more oxygen than before? Okay, that's not... why not? Let's do it this way. Okay, insufficient resources. This thing. Fishing duplicates will seek out and collect water and other liquids up to 2 tiles away and deliver it to the buildings. Okay, skill increase. Okay, I guess the stats... Oh, holy crap, that's a lot of stats. Alright. She's a level 8 runner. Uh-huh, alright. I'll take that. What does that mean? Insufficient resources. Okay. So I do not have enough stuff. Okay, I mean, I guess we should have enough dirt, right? 18 deliveries, 75 kilograms of dirt. Cool. And we have bottled water. There we go. Come on. Nope. God. So I guess, no, she's just tired. But I guess that's what narcoleptic sleep does, right? She just like falls asleep. All right. So what do we have? Medicine, medical codes, stations, research station. We do need that. I guess let's just put it here. And we need to power it up. Electrical wire. There we go. Kick. I mean, nah. Wait, that doesn't work. Okay. All of them just fell asleep. Okay, I guess. Right. Wait, how does it... So I cannot put the thing here. Or did I just screw it up somehow? Let's see, research station. Or maybe it will auto-connect? Is that how it works? I guess let's speed up the time. Stop sleeping. Takes a lot. Come on, you don't need so much sleep. Wake up. There we go. No, not so fast. Okay, cool. Okay, they do actually collect water, but there's not that many of it. Right. There seems to be a lot of oxygen here now. This is unbreathable. This is hydrogen. Okay, so there's actually a gas stuff. There's more water over here. We have like a tiny part of it explored, and I imagine you would be building a lot. Oh, so that thing actually disappears. Oh, I see now. So we really need to build something that will produce oxygen. I mean, should be algae somewhere. Okay, we got someone in the outhouse, right? Let's pneumatic door, gas or liquids, uh-huh. Build this stuff, okay, they are eating now. We got 24, I guess, rations, right? Okay, so we got enough food, basically. That thing is, yeah, it's fine. Let me think, what can we else build? Stations, furniture, decor, I mean, we do need that research station, right? So I can prioritize it somehow. Deconstruct, prioritize. drag to prioritize. That doesn't seem to be working at all. Five, five. Why is it all five? That's very a bit strange, but okay. Supercomputer, furniture. I guess we need to build like a proper base with like tiles and everything, like those tiles, I guess. So maybe it was a terrible idea to use sandstone as my base. Yeah, let's see. So one more produced. I guess I'll cancel the other two because those guys take a lot of time to actually do that. This thing, there's a lot of oxygen actually, you know, it's nice. Though this thing evaporates terrifyingly quick. Now, where's Algai? This is this is Mealwood. So where do I find buried muckroot? Here's the question. Those count as Algai? Converts Algai into oxygen. Right. Medicine. I don't really need that now, I think. Dirty hands, grimy, sore back. Duplicant would appreciate a shower. Wash their hands. Okay, so can we build a shower? Cut, massage table. Reduces stress. That sounds like a good thing to have. Can I move things? I can fabricate, disable, build in, deconstruct. Refunds all resources. Oh, so you could actually clean toilet, deconstruct. So you can actually just deconstruct whatever you don't need. Okay, I don't want to deconstruct the toilet yet. Oh, we got that. Is it what? No. Okay, open resource. Oh, God, that is... That's a lot of stuff. Farming technology. Gas piping, liquid piping, power regulation, interior decor. That sounds like useless research, but probably they will complain about not having enough decor at some point. Do we want? Gas piping sounds like a nice thing to research. I guess, because, then we could pipe. Yeah, let's do that. 100 kilograms of dirt for makes sense. Why the hell not? Okay, how do I get more people? That person just fell asleep. Build a ladder here, build a ladder over here. Now, let's see, furniture, food lamp, decor. How do I get like shower and compost, plumbing, outhouse? I guess I need to research that. Is that how it works? Power, oxygen. Yeah, it looks like. So maybe. No fabrication is queued. Fabricate. Three. Sufficient oxygen generation. Is it? That seems fine for now, at least. So we have plenty of oxygen. Like, we will have a lot less of it in a few seconds, that's true, but there is an oxygen generating thing here, but I don't know if it's worth digging all the way there. Okay, so how do I access research actually? Oh, here, okay. Oh, I need 20. Oh, I see how that works. Right, so how do we get a shower? Cooking station, hydro fan. Okay, this is all gas. This is again gas, liquids. Guessing is gonna be somewhere liquid vent. Lavatory, manual shower. Okay, so I guess I'd switch to liquid piping then. I thought gas would be more useful, but apparently they want some shower, so. Harvest remaining. I guess they need to have some time to actually gather all the resources that are just lying around. I have a ton of dirt. Consumable organics. I don't have any organics. I have 9 seeds. If How do I plant them? I do want to plant that stuff. Oh, there's no oxygen here. That's not a good thing. Now what? Let's cancel all of those. Nope. Yeah, okay. We really need to do something about that oxygen. Mm-hmm. All right. So how do I harvest, prioritize, sweep, mob, deconstruct? Did I just screw up by digging out those plants? Do you have to like actually harvest them to get the alga? Oh god, that's not very good. Okay then, how do I plant seeds maybe? Let me see, vitals. This is kind of cool. Jobs. Okay, that seems fine as well. Efficient oxygen, yeah, I know. Insufficient resources, yes, I know that as well. Right, let me think. Food, we're fine with food. We are not fine with plumbing. Feels like I already screwed up half of my game purely because I... that thing seems full. Right, insufficient idle. Okay, now let's try to figure out dig. No, it is excavation, right? Harvest mature plants. How do I? Okay. Oh, you can. Okay, maybe if we sweep those. Maybe if you sweep them and actually gather them. Come on, what are you doing? Go sweep. Go here. Or do they not sweep because storage compactor is full? Let me think, base, storage compactor, put another one here. Okay. Yes, all. Now we gotta figure that out real quick, otherwise they're just gonna suffocate and die a terrible death without oxygen. That person just fell asleep. Okay. No, I told you to sweep that stuff. Come on. What the hell? Raw material or seeds. There we go. Is there any? Yeah, there are seeds. Okay, now. How do I plant them? Decor? No, that flower waste reduces stress. Now, that's not what I want, right? Okay, I'm a bit confused. Harvest. No, harvest is harvest, right? Sweep, declutter, wipe up liquid messes, demolish buildings. All right, how the hell do I... Priority overlay, decor overlay, ah, okay. Gas plumbing overlay, liquid plumbing overlay, light overlay. Temperature overlay. Molten, why is the research station molten? That seems a bit weird. Power grid, oxygen. Yeah, we're doing terrible with oxygen. How the hell do I plant those things? I don't understand. Plumbing, furniture, maybe there's an item, wait, maybe there's a research I need to do. Interior, farming tech, oh god, okay, so I screwed it up like 25 times already. Research station, yeah, okay, I know it has no power, come on. Select research, yes, I did already selected the research, so we need 20. Why cannot I? What? No, that's oxygen. Deconstruct disable. So basically, if it's not powered, I cannot even queue anything. Okay, I see. So our priority then is to just, yeah, you go into the generator and then I'm gonna fabricate whatever research we can do. So this is what, 6? We need 20, so there's like 3 and, and two more of those cycles. Okay. Yeah, I don't need decor. I mean, it would be nice to build the beds, probably. And we need a food thing because I demolished it for no apparent reason. Let's put it back. Right, okay, so we got one now. Yeah, there you go. We can queue more. So come on, build this musher. We need some food. I guess, okay, there is no oxygen there, so it's gonna be a bad idea to dig that way. I guess it might be actually a good idea to put doors around. Like, I wonder if that will actually work. Okay, let's deconstruct this one. And then once it's deconstructed, we're gonna put a tile. Okay, we have to wait. So once it's deconstructed, we're gonna put a tile there, and that means that oxygen will be only produced and consumed inside of this place, which theoretically should be okay for us. Okay, let's increase the speed a bit. There we go. Okay, now base tile here. Okay, cool. Yeah, I guess increase the speed a bit. Takes a bit too long. Come on. Okay, I wonder if I will run out of dirt before I finish the research, because that would be disappointing as hell. Okay, we got the door. Okay, it's now closed, I guess. Does it actually allow oxygen pass through? Doesn't seem so, right? I mean, it said that the door flow of gas and liquid. Yeah, so theoretically, we now should be... Yeah, okay, so they gather the stuff from there. Cool, and please do more research. We need more research. Okay, they go gather. Yeah, so that, okay, I should have built those doors from the very beginning. Oh, really? One stop. So I'm an idiot. Oh, without blocking. Oh, God. Okay. Thank you for pointing that out. God damn it. I was hoping I can conserve my oxygen by doing that, but apparently I cannot read. Okay. Yeah, I guess they can stop something else, but okay. Let's leave them at that. I could block off the whole... Oh. We got another person. Is that it? Choose a duplicant. Right. And I cannot reroll them anymore. Oh, God. Okay. Dimensionally inept. Cannot build. Twinkle toes. Feather on their feet. So this 9 athletics is kind of good, actually. I mean, for now, that might be a very good choice for running the generator. On the other hand, decor expectation 5. Like, he expects a lot of decor. Destructive vomiter. Yeah, I mean, why not? Let's take that guy. Print. There we go. So those doors are essentially useless, and we need more research. That is a very valid point. Like, yeah, so another person means more oxygen consumption, and I'm not sure I want to do that now. Can I kill him? Okay, what can we do to get more oxygen? There are a bunch of plants over there, so maybe it's a good idea to just dig there. See, we can dig through this, and then we can try to harvest those algae. Okay, I think we have a bunch of stuff. Okay, let's see what's up with the research. 13 out of 20, so 7 more. We got 6 in the queue, I think. Yep, and there we go. That should be enough. No, it shouldn't. Okay, so 1 more. Okay, we got copper ore. I guess we need letters here. I hope they don't suffocate while digging that stuff. There is, okay, this is unbreathable, but there are some oxygen over here. Carbon dioxide. I wonder if we can actually harvest it. Okay, oh, there's already no way to breeze even down here. God, that's getting very bad very quick. Come on, research faster, we need that algae. Yes, more. Okay, top with research, 15, so we need 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1 more, 5, there we go. Okay, let's see. Okay, I guess I can cancel that because we have to be, God damn it. I expected this game to be a bit more relaxed, let's put it this way, but it actually seems to be very, very tough to manage all that. Okay, he is very stressed out, I guess, because he doesn't really have any oxygen. Later. Oh, he can't build. Right, okay, no, you go the hell back. Yeah, get, just go back. Why won't you go back? Wait, what? Is he stuck? Oh, what? How did that happen? I thought I... What? Did I miss the part where something collapsed? Oh god, no! Oh god, no! No, prioritize! Prioritize this! Why not? No! He's gonna die! No, you wake! Oh no! They won't woke up! They won't! No! Wait, what? Why cannot she go there? Yeah, go there! Come on, dig that stuff up! No, he's gonna die! No! Oh, Jesus Christ! Okay, so sand collapsed. Thank you for pointing it out. I kind of missed it. Oh no, this guy's gonna die! No, you don't sleep there. There's no oxygen in there. Jesus Christ, that's getting really bad. Come on! I know you're narcoleptic, but don't just fall like this. Oh my God! No, this guy's dead. Like he cannot build. He cannot come back because it's now blocked. There's no oxygen. He's just sleeping and dying. Oh my God, that is so grim. That is. and he's dead from suffocation. Yay! That worked out perfectly for us. Duplicant have died. Yeah, that went really well. Okay, I wonder if I can somehow harvest him. Is that a thing? What the hell? Okay, what do we have with research? I mean, at least we have now less people to breathe, so... Oh, we actually don't have... Okay, quick, do the research quick, because we have so little oxygen. Oh my God. I wonder if I can quickly harvest those, maybe? Harvest remaining 5. Oh, so it actually says on them what you can harvest. Right, and... Okay, there is some oxygen generation over here, which I think is... died as well. Oh, this game, God, why are you so hard? And we need some food actually, so it's a bit, I think it's a bit unclear like which of those ingredients I actually have before I press the button. It would be nice to see this highlighted somehow here. Okay, they are hungry, yeah, go eat. No, no, don't stop eating. Go dig stuff, go do research. Oh my God, let me speed it up. I have a feeling that we're gonna die really quick, real soon. Come on. Chop chop. Work pending, yeah, come on, work. And what are you doing? Okay, they're all going to the toilet. Oh, come on, yeah, just one more tiny research and we can get that. There we go. Tada, research task. So what do we have here? Cooking station, fertilizer maker, refrigerator. I guess the next one will be liquid piping. But let's pause the game. So we should have algae terrarium. Yes, there we go. So let's build that. Recycles carbon dioxide into a small amount of oxygen. Okay, and... that still doesn't allow me to harvest algae. What the... So I just screwed up by digging them all out. Is that the case, basically? Okay, I guess then we can put those algae terrariums maybe here, here. I wonder if that will actually help. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, let's see if that works. Well, yeah, I mean, I can't deny them those, but you know, they're kind of half dead, so it would be nice if they could just finish working and not die in the middle of a sleep. But we'll see how that goes. yeah, come on, just build those things. I guess I can just cancel those because then, oh my god, where did you go? Why are you going there? No, just build this thing. Okay, unbreathable. Under construction. Yeah, come on, construct it. This will have some oxygen here. There we go. What is it? It's insufficient resources. Algae, 10 kilogram. I have no freaking idea where do I get algae. I guess I screwed up big time by digging out those plants over here. Oh, there's actually one now. No. Harvest, yes, there you go. It's not marked as harvest, no. Okay, so it has to be the... that gets tricky as hell. Okay, please dig this out. That dead guy is just lying over here. Can we clean him out somehow? Or will he forever lie dead over here? Is that now reminding me of how I screwed up everything I could? Oh my god. Okay, I got, I guess, are those like more details? Is there stats? So thermal conductivity 2, specific heat capacity 149. Research complete. Yeah, I know about that. Skill increase. I have no idea what you increased, but you won't live for too long if you don't just dig this thing out. I need algae. And this is still growing. Okay, we built them all, but I don't really have anything I could, like, I can harvest this one, growing 62%. So how do I, this one is growing 75%, can I harvest that? No, I can't. So wait, which one? Ready for harvest, okay. Yes, this one's not ready as well, and this seems to be ready, yes, okay. Well, let's see if they get to those plants or suffocate faster than that. I'm kind of curious. Does this thing actually produce oxygen? Next duplicant. Oh, it actually says you when you get the next person. More space to get up the ladder? Really? Oh, is that why it's gray? Okay, I mean, we can do it this way, I guess. Yeah, I know that you don't have O2. Just go dig to your work. God, there's some oxygen here. Breathe. Get up. No, he just... Oh, he doesn't fit in here. I see. Okay. That's a bit... I thought they was like one tile of a size, but I guess I was wrong. Okay, well, at least there's some oxygen over here. We still have some oxygen, barely breathable. Okay. Oh god, that is getting grim. Ladder. Yes, come on. Okay, I guess that is actually a bad idea. So it should be enough to get up here, right? That dead person in the middle of the... No! No, that's a bad idea. No, Rosalind, don't just fall asleep in there. Okay, then. That goes really well. I guess we can queue some... I guess queuing research is a bad idea because we don't have any oxygen. Okay, then. Tired, creamy. Okay, sore back. Yeah, of course, because they don't have a couch to sleep. So far, our colony is doing really great, as you can see. Tinkering plus one, okay. Decor minus 65. Yeah, I guess they're not very happy about my decoration skills. Okay, now we can actually say harvest. Harvest this stuff. This stuff. Yeah, what? You should be able to harvest this, right? Harvest. You still can get there? Okay, I guess we can dig a bit more. I'm a bit confused with the movie. Oh, no, now you can. What the? Okay, there we go. So, now harvest this stuff. That should be harvestable. No. Oh, dug up and domesticated. Okay, let's dug it up. And I can harvest this one. Okay, it's a bit tricky. Like, you have to know which one you can dig up, which one you can harvest, or you actually have to click all of them, right? So I think they need some sort of indication in the UI of the game itself, so that you don't have to click everything. Right, Algae. Okay, now we got this, and I don't know if those. Okay, yeah, what could go wrong? Let's just fall asleep over there. I guess it's a good idea to just build them some beds. Let's see. Furniture, right? Cot. Yes, sleep. So we need three of them. One, two, and I guess that's a terrible place of actually doing that. So we can dig up this one. And then once it's dug up, we can put one, two, and then three will be there. Will they automatically dig up stuff? Is that how it works? Massage table. Floor lamp. Yeah, why not? Let's decorate it a bit. Maybe they'll be a bit more happy. Can't really put it anywhere here, right? No, it's fine. It's fine. It's okay. Flower floor vase. Yeah, let's put a vase there. Tasteful memorial. But oh, okay. So if there's a dead guy, but I cannot build it here because he's dead in the middle of a ladder. Like, come on, seriously. Oh, they will place a corpse inside themselves. Okay, so if I build a memorial, let's have a cemetery over here. So if I build it there, they will bring the dead guy inside. I see. Okay, I see how that works. Right, okay, I cannot harvest that yet. I cannot harvest that yet. There's some muck root. Ah, we need some food, I guess. Can I do those? Yes, I can. Nice, okay. Right, I think it's about time we expand into a different place that has preferably oxygen and algae. That looks like a nice way to expand. But oh wait, what? Algae is actually a tile? Right, I'm a blind idiot. So I can just do that. Okay. That makes things way easier. Why did I thought that I could only dig it up? Oh, sorry, I mean like harvest it from plants. Oh, come on. I should have been more like attentive about that. Okay, we got coal, we got dirt. Those guys are eating right now. And there's a guy here, so I guess we can just do this. Yeah, that should be fine. Some more dirt in ingenious rock. There's some obsidian over here. Okay. I can work with that. Okay, now that I know that I can just dig up algae, that makes things quite much easier. Some copper. I guess this is algae as well, so. Is that. Okay, yeah, let's dig this part up as well. Okay, so what are you doing, guys? Okay, we have one bed now. That's good. Unassigned. Oh, you have to assign them. So you're gonna be this one. Okay, you have to finish building those first. Priority 9. Yeah, let's give them the highest priority because they do want to sleep in comfort this night at least. At least, you know, a bit of sleeping in comfort, just for a change. Okay, this thing produces oxygen. That's a good thing. So they're not going to suffocate anytime soon. Right, so this is going to be Bea, this is going to be Rosalind, and the last one is going to be Tron Lee. And this, oh, the lamps, of course, need power. Alright, so you are going to be this. Now we need the pop. I'm a bit... nope. There we go. Bit puzzled by this, because which means that when they are asleep there will be no light, which I guess it's okay, and I guess it's a good idea to start researching again, right? We got farming tech. Did I put liquid piping, right? Yeah, okay, good. There is very little oxygen over here. So I guess we need to prioritize actually. Let me think. Digging algae, which I think would be the best one, would be prior. Oh, okay. Now I get how priority thing works. So you select the tool, then you select the level, and you say, okay, now prioritize this to 7, which means they will first do that. And I guess it's a good idea to put a ladder over here. There we go. Now we're going to have a bunch of algae. Yeah, 470 kilograms. That sounds good. I'm kind of starting to get this game. Kind of. That's like, you know, the last thing I'll say, and then I screw up somewhere and just... half of my people die terrible death. Doesn't seem like they need a ladder there, but okay, whatever. Let's have it anyway, because we want to dig through here. Dirt, sand, sandstone. Have to be careful with the sand because it collapses. Some plants we can harvest, some water. What is this? Contaminated water. Contaminated oxygen, very toxic. I'm not sure if I want to go there. It's like, to be honest, I have no idea if that works fine. All right, so far so good. Sufficient material, okay, so I guess I can only do mush bars. Let's do all of them. No power. It's like this generator is so weak that it can only power this one. How much does it actually use as energy? Power consumed 365 watt. Okay, that is... no, wait, that's in general, right? That's not just this one. It seems so. Okay. So, how much does 400 grams per second, I guess that is. And this is 40. Okay, but this doesn't take any electricity. This produces way more oxygen. Okay, I see how that are. So, right. Oh, we got someone leveling up. Skill increase. Level 10 runner. So, yeah, very athletic. I mean, obviously, if you're going to be spitting this stuff all the day, I guess let's dig up that stuff as well, because we need access to this. What is this? Coal, ingenious rock, granite, copper, dirt, dead guy. Normal stuff. So, decent amount of oxygen here. Where's it coming from? Okay, that's not harvestable yet. That's not harvestable yet. Guess if I don't dig up algae, then plants start growing in it. Is that how it works? It doesn't really seem so in this place, at least. Okay. Research. So we are 6 out of 20. That's a lot more research required. Yes, research station. There we go. Fabricate more research. Okay, there seem to be a lack of oxygen over here. So this is definitely not enough. I guess we can deconstruct it and then build algae deoxidizer, which will basically require power but will produce way more oxygen. Right, do we have any better? We have a tiny battery. Stores a better runoff. Oh, okay. Oh, God. Oh, man. I screwed this base up so much. Like, I don't even think I have any space to put up the batteries anywhere around this generator. This is like the worst planning you could come up with. At least we have a memorial for the dead guy who just suffocated there. All right. Let's see. Yeah, that's basically, okay, there's carbon dioxide here. I don't know if there's, no, wait, that's, okay, I already deconstructed it. Yeah, let's put the oxidizer over here. And then we need to connect it. There we go. And we need to prioritize that, right? Because we need oxygen over here, so there you go. This should be, no, this should be 5. And they all went to sleep. And this time around, finally, they are going to be sleeping in their own beds. And they won't suffocate because this thing generates oxygen. Yay. Finally. Something goes kind of okay. Let's speed it up. That's the boring phase of the game. I wonder if it should be like that long because it's like there's no real point of that aside, you know, from like, okay, they are sleeping. Maybe it should just skip over those phases or... Will there be later these duplicants that don't need sleep or something among those lines? Or like lunatics who just like work at night? That would be kind of cool, actually. So get next one at 340 seconds, but I don't know if I need the next one. I mean, those three are barely keeping it up. Insufficient oxygen generation. Well, hey, I know that. Hey there, Longshot. How's it going? So, let's see. It's carbon dioxide. Come on, we need more of oxygen. It's kind of get... I guess they consume less oxygen while sleeping, which makes sense, but it's still not enough. Right, so it's now connected, but... Awaiting Algaia, right. Okay, if you bring Algaia, you won't need to suffocate here. Come on, do it. There we go. There we go, now it's breathable. Okay, so they won't die too much, or at least, you know, in the nearest moments, let's put it this way. This liquid physics is, that's not how water works. let me just put it this way, that's not how water works. We do need food, if I remember, okay, there's the, how much do we have? We have 16 kilograms of field ration. Yeah, I mean, I just read that I could use batteries, but I don't have any place to put them nearby. And I epically screwed up the whole building of the base. So it's kind of, I almost feel like I need to replan like half of it, but let's see how that goes. Maybe I can put the batteries somewhere here near the tasteful memorial, because you know that's the best place for the batteries. Let's put it here, and then we can just wire it up. I think that should work. Okay, I still don't have a shower, and oh right, research. We need more research, and was it 9 out of 20? It's like on one hand I want more people, on other hand I'm not sure that I want more people because there is barely enough oxygen for those guys. Come on, build the battery. Maybe I should build another generator. Is that even a good idea? Power switch, battery, wire bridge. Okay. That face. This game is amazing. Okay. Right, do your research if you want a shower. Do your research. I mean, I know that I'm pretty screwed. I mean, I knew that I will be pretty screwed from the very beginning. It's like, come on, whenever you play those games for the first time, you know that everything that can go wrong will go wrong because you have no idea what you're doing. And I mean, look at that. Hey, all is screwed up. At least they have some beds. On a good side, I mean, we can just try to dig to the contaminated water and kill all of them inside of that. That sounds like a fun end of the game. Yeah, let's do that. That sounds like a fun thing to do. So, right, don't stop researching everything. Let's just murder them in a nice way and try again, I guess. Dig up that, yes. And then you're gonna die horribly. So, what are they doing? There's still some food fabricating. Let's spit it up and see how they die in a terrible death. Because that's a sensible thing to do, right? It takes ages to clean the toilet, like, what are they doing in there? All right, what are you? No, you're supposed to be digging. Okay, they delivered the algae there. Yeah, I guess that's not so important right now. Come on, I guess let's prioritize this stuff. 7, yes, go, dig to your death. P9, oh, shortcuts, that's too hardcore for me, I can only click. Okay, let's see how they die a terrible death over the contaminated water and contaminated oxygen. Very toxic. But there's some very abyssalites. I wonder if there's like enemies in crypts and defense turrets and everything. That would be very interesting. And again, I know this is early access and it's like first alpha or whatever, but man, this game looks so damn promising. Okay, come on. Oh, that's what this sound is. Okay, I see. Thank you for reminding me about that. I guess he can dig it. That's like the most useless dupe you can ever have, probably, at least at the beginning of the game. Early bird. Loud sleeper. Everyone can hear you snore. All right. Small bladder. 0.2% per second. That's not very small. That's kind of acceptable. Yeah, let's take this guy because I mean they're all gonna die in a few seconds, so you know, why the hell not? My colony is super tiny and it's like, I don't know, how long did I play? Like 40, 50 minutes, 1 hour, and I'm already screwed. So yeah, I think that's one of the kind of the game that you have to play several times to just figure out how the hell this works. I guess they won't die. They will sleep first. Where's the, he's just hard, poor Harold. He doesn't have his own bed. He's not assigned anywhere. Really? Okay, I guess we can be a bit more cruel. Once they finish digging that up, we are gonna, where's it? Disable building. Yes, we're gonna disable all the oxygen generation. That's gonna make it faster for sure. Let me think, disable that building. There you go. They're already having problem. They're not even there yet. That's gonna kill them pretty fast, I think. There's still some oxygen here and there, but we're working on it. Some barely breathable stuff down there already. Yeah, there we go. That looks poisonous. Contaminated oxygen. There we go. Contaminated oxygen is now getting here. Oh, there's some stuff falling down. There we go. Is there actually... Are they getting damaged by that water or not? Or is it just like if you drink it, you get... Contaminated water, disease-infected water, not fit for consumption. Okay, only consumption. I guess it doesn't matter if you touch it. Carbon dioxide, where's the contaminated oxygen? Airborne disease, so they actually can get sick. That sounds incredible. Right, it's too much oxygen. Where did they get it from? I disabled all the oxygen producing things and yeah, that doesn't seem like it will die anytime soon, actually. Yeah, that's not quick. Okay, you were absolutely... Well, why is it sparking? Is that because it's in water or because it has power? Available power 8.8 kilojoule. Okay. Yeah, I mean, destroy the restroom. Okay, let's do that. Oh, portal makes O2. Oh, I see. What is it? Details. Why doesn't it says anything about that? That sounds like a tiny miss. Let's deconstruct food generator, deconstruct storage. Let's just deconstruct everything and see them die a terrible death. So that's a good way to end the stream, right? Battery. I don't need any batteries. I don't need this as well. And no generator. No, deconstruct the generator. Stop running. Okay, break all the beds. You don't sleep nice anymore. You're gonna die a terrible death. Okay, so it's a power indication. Sparks are indication of power. Okay, that kind of makes sense. Yeah, that's breathable gas, contaminated oxygen, carbon dioxide. Okay, so they actually do wake up where they cannot breathe, right? So that's very interesting. Why did you just run there? Making a mess. That is terrible. Alrighty then. Okay, they don't have anything to do, so let's do something. Can I make them dig over here? Is that a thing? So they can definitely get down there, but can they swim? Is that a thing? Or will they just dig down and drown inside? Yeah, wait, what? Where do you go? No, come back, go dig. Air overlay, that's a good point. Oxygen overlay, there we go. That is a very weirdly looking picture. Red is carbon dioxide. There's a lot of oxygen over here. I guess there's some appearing here, but it's kind of weird that they don't really indicate it in the description of the item. Now you cannot reach it, really? Come on, go dig. Yes. No, right. But he just... What the hell? And he just... What? I don't understand the logic of this. It's like, yeah, we can reach it now. And then they just dig like two of them and they cannot reach it anymore. Right, okay. Let's try doing that, maybe. Do they go out because they don't have any more oxygen? Is that how it works? Okay, now they're actually digging. Yes. Yes, that's sort of going to take way longer than I expected them. They are tougher than they look at first. I guess it's a good point to wrap the stream up because I mean, they're kind of going to die anyway. So I don't see any point in prolonging their suffering. Let's put it this way. But yeah, so thank you guys for watching, and I'm gonna try to play this on myself to first figure out, you know, how the hell do we build a colony that actually lasts a bit, and then I guess stream again and see if I can be better next time. Okay, theoretically she should not be able to get out of here right now, right? Because there's like four tiles, and she's inside of water. She's not inhaling and not exhaling, and looks like she should be suffocating right now. Yeah, she is suffocating. But still can work. That's very durable. Very tough. What the hell? This is actually ridiculous. You can still... Like, she's dying, she's suffocating, but you can still make her work. What the hell? What is that? There is a chlorine here. Okay, that's interesting. But yeah, that's a good point to read that up. Sorry, wrap that up, not reap that up. Thank you for watching, and I see you next time, guys. Bye.